The orange and white checkerboard has become one of the most recognizable patterns of the University of Tennessee. The pattern dates back to 1921 with the completion of the iconic Ayres Hall, whose clock tower is topped by the pattern in brick. Before the enclosure of the upper deck on the north end side of Neyland Stadium in 1996, the checkerboard pattern atop Ayres Hall was visible from the field. When General Neyland was head coach, he would tell his teams to charge the checkerboards when they were on offense. When Doug Dickey became head coach in 1964, he took a play out of Neyland's book and introduced an orange and white checkerboard end zone design. The checkerboard end zones remained until 1968. When Doug Dickey returned in 1985 as the director of athletics, he looked for a way to restore the iconic tradition. He did just that prior to the 1989 season, when a new artificial surface was installed and the checkerboard pattern took its rightful place in the end zones. Even with the return of natural grass in 1994, the Tennessee trademark still stands to this day. The checkerboard pattern is more than just a decorated end zone. It has now become a volunteer icon that both teams and fans sport in their attire, uniforms, and covers facilities all over UT's campus.